What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're checking out this game, Visage. Don't really know. It looks absolutely terrifying. So we're gonna play it in honor of Halloween this weekend, and I don't know anything about it. I literally haven't looked at any gameplay. I know nothing about it other than it looks absolutely terrifying. So if you're into horror games, like the video, let me know that you enjoy it, because this is it's not gonna go well for me, I can tell you that. This patience, thorough investigation, and good resource management are your best friends. We're gonna play until I feel like I can't go anymore. So, that's the plan. I'm guessing this is for dramatic effect. This is the slowest reload of all time. Jesus, why did I do that? Oh, gosh. What are we playing? Oh! What is this? Hold RT to grab, right to move. That's not even right. And then this to open inventory. Okay, let's go in here. What in my progress room? This room is a hub containing items that represent your progress throughout the game. These items are collected in different ways, including the end of a chapter. Once collected, these items will automatically appear in the progress room. Oh, okay. So, no big deal. Got a little confession booth. Catholics. Always gotta be Catholic. We're starting off good. Starting off strong. Hello.
Hello, Twain. It's Rose, your neighbor.
Oh, hey, Rose.
I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried.
What is that?
I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine?
I thought...
All right. Bye-bye.
I thought I was literally on the phone with her. Shut up. No, I like the blinds open, I think. But maybe not. I might regret that later. It's an ugly couch. It's not doing anything. Okay. I hear somebody else walking around the house. What? It's a box, but not just an ordinary box. A striped box. Okay, don't think I need anything in that. Can I see myself? Nope, no reflection. Wow. Sanity. Your character's sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark will decrease your character's sanity, amongst varying other elements. Your character's sanity is represented by the brain icon in the lower left corner of the screen. If you see the brain clearly, your character's sanity is dangerously low, and dangerous events will occur. Oh no, the red cloud icon will appear when you are in a stressful situation, which decreases your character's sanity. Okay, I'm telling you, my guy's gonna lose his sanity very quickly. We're not going down there. Paranormal events occur randomly throughout the game. Learn to identify these paranormal events as they hinder your progress and decrease your sanity greatly. Character sanity also affects the number of paranormal events that occur. Bulb is broken. It can be replaced by another. With bulb. Okay, guess we gotta keep moving because I'm...
Morning to y'all folks in the great city of Riverdale. Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees and it's gonna be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we got a special guest with
found
us,
one.
And we're gonna have a lot of fun with him. His name is Wayne.
Ah. Much better. Much, much better. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make a video about this, because I'm not gonna make it more than... What was that? Oh, I can duck. Why did that go so slow? I hate this. I hate everything about this game. What am I doing? There's somebody up there. Run! I can just leave. I'll just go out the front door. Why can't I go out the front door? basement key. Taking this item will begin a chapter. You'll not be able to begin a different chapter until you completed this one. Key items and dynamic items. Stored when possible in your dynamic inventory, they are usually discardable. Key items are essential for your progress and are stored in your key inventory. So is this a key item? I thought I just did that. With a mirror attached to it. What key did I pick up? My dog was trying to get in. Must be this one. You need a key with a small mirror attached to it. I have that. Boom, baby. What? Okay. What do you mean? Yeah, I was pressing the... Oh, that is the light. What? That's the light? Come on, man. It's jammed. I don't think I want to play this game anymore. What the I made a terrible, terrible mistake trying to make this video. I just want you to know. We're at least 13 minutes in. Not even gonna look down the scary hallway. Oh gosh, that door's open now. That door was closed before. Is there no pause button in this whole game? My hands are so sweaty. All right, here we go. What is that? What is going on in there? Light switch? What? I'm jumping at nothing. I am so on edge right now. Okay. Let's turn that back on. It gives me light, and the more light the better. Jesus, yeah. I damn right I need Jesus in here. It can read video cassettes. Get up there. Huh. We're okay. What? Let's turn that off. Let's try the front door one more time. I do not want to go up there. I know I was up there earlier, but what is this? What is this? What? Saving. Ah! Okay, just going downstairs to the front door. Why am I walking so slow? Run! I'm losing my mind. It's jammed, clearly. Am I supposed to go in the attic? Is that what it wanted me to do? There's no way, right? There's no way they actually expect me to go up there into the attic. Okay, that's what I like to hear. What is that? That's not even, it's not even showing anything. What? Close that door. I don't want to go in there. Close it. We're gonna pick a different room. It's locked. Nothing indicates which key unlocks it. That's a weird design. I'm so sweaty. Ah! That's it? I guess I can't get in there. Oh, I don't know what happened. I heard some click and I'm sweaty. Go in here. We're good right now. Ah! Oh. There's nothing. These dressers are creeping me out. I don't like them. Alright, found a lighter. Does this open the door? Oh, okay. I'll be honest, that was me learning how to use the interact. Yes, I already am aware of that. What is this? Oh, fucking grandfather clock. Oh, what is that? Do I walk towards it? Come here. What? I changed my mind about all of this. I'm losing my sanity. Where'd my lighter go? Oh God. Maybe he just wants a beer. Oh. What do you want from me? This beer, perhaps? It won't let me move forward. I'm gonna say it won't let me move forward at all. Something's going on. Progress room? Is it this beer? Oh gosh, something's gonna happen. Just leave it where it's at. You found a far-reaching hook. Of course I did. Oh, now everything's bright. It was the beer can that really messed me up. Mm-hmm. Some lady shoes. Scary door, we can just close that. Why does this, how do I break this thing? I just want it to stop turning on. His footsteps always make it sound like there's somebody behind me. Shut up. Shut up. Just waiting for the brain to go away. Is it always there? It is, huh? It's just always right there in that corner. Okay. Yes, I know the handle is out of reach. What do you mean I can't use that here? Oh, come on. No. I'm not standing in the dark. We closed this door, I thought. Close it. You know what? Nah. Y'all want to see what's up on the ladder? Y'all gonna have to subscribe and see y'all in the next one. I can't do this right now. I'll see y'all.